myself, and now I can't forget what that feels like.